FileZilla Pro Series. These tutorials are aimed at illustrating how to best use FileZilla Pro, FileZilla flagship product. In this video, we'll teach you how to connect to Amazon S3 Cloud. In this tutorial, you will learn how to configure FileZilla Pro to connect to Amazon S3 Cloud service or any other S3 compatible service. Before start, make sure you have a S3 key pair. You will need both the access key ID and the secret access key in order to continue. You can get them from the S3 console website. Just click on the link to S3 console website you find in the video description. Now we can continue. First of all, you need to create a site entry for your S3 connection. Click New in the Site Manager dialog box to create a new connection. Select S3 Amazon Simple Storage Service as the protocol. Automatically, FileZilla Pro fills the hostname. Choose Normal as the logon type. Enter your access key ID and secret access key in the text boxes. If everything is correct, you can now connect to your S3 storage. In the right side, you see your buckets, directories, and files. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.